beautiful, fiery, and mysterious.
Oh, where's she from?
I don't know. We haven't actually talked yet.
Harry and Kate are an odd couple.
What? Do you normally follow women home? What are you doing?
No, this is my first time.
Because I don't hang around with psychos, okay?
But what? Together...
Why do you write down the puzzles?
Well, I have to. I won't get my messages.
Someone's sending you messages?
Yeah, Astral. She sends me messages that no one else can understand.
They discover something magical.
Please, Astral, tell me so that I can know for sure. Is he the one?
Something miraculous.
You told them yet?
Told us what?
Kate and me are moving in together.
It's the best lay I've ever had. You strap the electrodes to his nuts so you can light up the city.
And something more.
We're pregnant. We're pregnant.
The hormonal changes that occur are stressful enough for a woman in complete health. In this case, there's a real chance of a relapse into psychosis.
You can't control what happens to you.
There is a chance that the child will inherit your illness.
What are you going to do?
In a perfect world, they would have a perfect love.
It's all right.
Harry,
we need to talk about Kate.
But in a world that says you can't...
I'm getting you out of here, Kate. Run and hide.
Harry and Kate will risk everything to say you can.
What if you have a relapse?
What if?
John Lynch. Jacqueline McKenzie. In Angel Baby.